long you've been born again or how long you've been preaching the Bible, if you don't have a comprehensive understanding of the book of Genesis and what happened in the Garden of Eden, your revelation of God will be distorted.